When he first moved to New York, our dream was for him to go to New York and I would come visit where I could shop. So when he first moved there, like 25, 30 years ago, we did his plan and I came to shop.
You can do it.
We were going clubbing that night, hopefully to Studio 54. So I needed to get a fur. And so we went to a base of
Studio 54.
Rough. I'm sorry. We went and bought this rabbit fur.
But she looked good in it. She looked good in it.
Absolutely fabulous, but it was just really horrible. We were in a limousine with Kate Jackson, who was Charlie Angel's sister, and we were all, I don't remember why we were with these people, but they were all in mixed and sable. Who's that old possum lying in the gutter?